What's going on, everybody? My name is Silent Parallax, and welcome back to my Dragon Ball Z Kakarot playthrough. Last episode, Soul Games began. Hercule made his appearance, or he's at somewhere. Goku fought Cell, then he forfeited the match and gave it to Gohan. So now, Cell's like, yo, Gohan, I want to see your full power. So now he brought out these Cell Juniors here to try to anchor Gohan so he could bring out his full power. So now we are Goku, Vegeta, and Trunks, who has nice, luscious, flowing lavender hair. And yeah, we're about to fight some Cell Juniors. See how this goes?
You messed with the wrong guy!
Let's do it.
Here he comes. Father.
Wow.
We're done for this night. Just shut the hell up. Fight. That is the
problem. What the heck just happened? Dude, there's a lot that just went on there. I don't know what exactly that was. Dude, how did that happen? Dude, you just solar flared me like a boss. Dude, there's so many beams coming at me. Bars of health, or I think it's three. So let's go ahead.
We're the only ones that can hold these things back. This isn't good.
Fucking vicious, man. I think Vegeta and Trigger Vegeta and Trunks are almost dead too. Dude. That is ridiculous. Oh my god, he's using a solar flare. Okay, that's one down. Okay, one more to go. So it looks like one of them may have died. No. No, it's like both of them. Good. Still glad that the feet and trunks are doing something. Granted, I'm sure I'm supposed to be like telling them, like, hey, do this, do that. Oh, dude, come on. I'm gonna let a solar player get out of here. Back up. Got it. We got one left. That second Cell Junior wasn't as bad as the first one, so maybe this one. Yeah, he's taking down pretty quickly. What? Well, he leveled level 50. I mean, let's say all of them leveled, that's good. And Krillin's pretty much dead at this point. Yamcha's pretty much dead at this point.
I'm sorry, guys. I didn't think things would end up like this.
Stop it! I said stop it!
Playtime's over, my little babies. Time to finish the job! Kill them! Kill them all!
They're all gonna die! If I'm really hiding a lot of power, then I want to unleash it! But how do I get angry enough to tap into that power?
What's going on?
Things aren't looking too good. Perhaps we should fall back.
Wait. Before you retreat, please take me to the child over there. I beg you, please do it for the Earth.
Are you crazy? You see who's right next to the kid, don't you? It's Cell!
Yeah, but you're the strongest fighter alive.
You want to help, do you not? I know you do. You are the world martial arts champion, after all.
But Mr. Satan is the champion of the people! Not monsters like you!
He's just about to punk
All
him,
right.
isn't he?
I'll do it!
Don't do it, Mr. Satan! You'll be killed!
Shut up, news reporter.
What a socket! I don't know these guys, but they're giving it everything they got! A true champion can't just turn tail and run away! So, I just need to get you close, right?
Yes, thank you.
Man, it's scary out here.
You can throw me once you are close enough.
Huh? You serious? Here goes. Yeah.
Android 16.
My head's now going all over the place. Yeah, it was fine. So you go on, reached level 51 somehow. That's cool. Oh my god, this chair.
Go on. It is not a sin to fight for what is right. Give in to your anger. Let it flow through you. There's no need to hold it in any longer. The plants and animals that I love, please protect them. I'm counting on you.
You've prattled on long enough.
Nope. That's what did it.
Factory defect.
There it is.
He's changed.
He is about to whoop butt and take names. Or however that slogan goes.
And the father son Kamehameha.
You're all gonna pay for what you've done! Yeah.
This is what you call Super Saiyan 2, guys. Dude, it's about to get real. Let's do this.
So, you're finished.
Awfully confident, aren't we? Then please, allow me to show you just how terrifying my true power is.
Is that all you've got?
Okay. Saying to go hunt for the win, man.
Actually,
just give it up.
Okay. I was actually kind of scared of going up there, all the way near like that. Dude, I just ran into that same thing twice. Oh, crap. There we go. That was the easiest fight I've done so far. Dude, go home and level up again, man. There you go. Nice, 52. I love it. Dude, so what are you gonna do?
Wait! That's 18!
You better get on that Krillin.
Spit out 18.
You better go jump all over that. Go on, take him out, man.
He changed back. He's lost his perfect form. How lame. That's it. It's all over for you now.
Can't leave. This is not gonna happen! What is he up to?
good.
You're finished. In about 1 minute, I'm going to explode.
That's a thick boy right there.
I'm going down. Then I'm taking you all with me. You and the entire planet.
What?
Dude, now what they should have done is they should just throw him into space.
I won't let you.
Because you know for a fact that they're strong enough to lift him up.
You better watch it.
Oh, okay.
Hit me and I explode.
So maybe they can't then.
Only 30 seconds left.
No. No.
What are we gonna do? We gotta do something.
There's nothing we can do. We're done for.
Just 10 seconds left.
Well, I guess this is the only option we've got left. I can't really think of any other way to save the Earth.
Goku, wait. What are you doing?
Later, guys.
See you later, Goku.
Go on. You did great. I'm so proud of you.
Dad!
Tell your mom something for me. Tell her I'm sorry. Sorry, King Kai. This was the only place I could think of to bring him.
Dude, now teleport out of there. Oh, you could have plenty of time. You could have grabbed King Kai and teleported Goku.
It's gone. Goku's energy is gone. Where'd he go? Where's Cell?
See, Krillin is not the right person to go over there. Piccolo should have been the person.
You did it. Good work, Gohan.
But my dad!
Your dad did what he did with a smile on his face. He was proud of how much you've grown. Come on, Gohan, let's head.
And Trunks is dead.
It looks like I hit Trunks. You're probably wondering why I'm still alive. Allow me to explain. I have a small mass inside of me. As long as that mass remains intact, my body can continue to regenerate. Once regenerated, I not only regain my perfect form, but my power also increases, not unlike Gohan's. This must be due in part to the Saiyan cells I possess and their impressive ability to increase one's strength and resilience with every near-death experience I have. I was also able to learn Goku's instant transmission, which, I suppose, makes me even more perfect than, well, perfect. You see, Goku thought he beat me, but instead, he's only made me stronger.
You're going to pay for what you did to Trunks! You're dead!
You're as good as dust!
Not even a nick on him. Look at that. Hmm.
So much for the Prince of Saiyans. You're next, Gohan.
Here we go. Guess this is round two, guys. Do you have to go with multi-form? Oh, dude, I could have. I probably could have. Just that much more powerful than you. Oh, let me,
I'll end this quickly.
I hate when they have these little energy, like, balls next to them like that. Red aura on him. I'm just gonna storm. The heck does that do? Down.
Is this newfound power of mine too much for you to handle?
Oh crap. Dude, what the heck? What is this? Dude, just keep on dodging.
Dad! If you were hoping to avenge your father, I'm afraid you're on a rock. I'll end this quickly.
I kinda want to use a sensor beam real quick. Oh, it's a guided one. Duh. Crap. I just let that hit me. Dude, that just canceled out my freaking Masenko. Dude, I can't even get near him. Like, I'm trying to teleport towards him. It won't even let me. That is bull crap. Oh. Okay. Get in there. Get him with a crushing strike. I think this does the most damage out of any of my attacks. Stay on him. Come on. There we go. Ooh, follow up. There we go. Good. Jeez. 53 now.
Say goodbye, Vegeta. This little game ends here.
This might be the first time he's ever used a Kamehameha.
You and this whole planet are done for! How about this? This has to be enough power to destroy the Earth and the whole solar system!
What it takes to beat Cell. I wanted to punish Cell for what he did, but I couldn't. Please, please, forgive me.
Gohan, what are you doing? Don't give up.
Dad.
Pour every ounce of power you've got into that Kamehameha, just like Cell's doing. You can do this, Gohan. You have the power.
But I can only use one arm, and I'm not even at full power!
You'll be fine. You can still win! Believe in yourself, Gohan. Release it! Release everything! Give him all you've got!
He looks way too happy to be sounding the way he sounded.
Show me, Gohan! Show me our combined power!
I will!
This is the end for you, Gohan!
Yeah, Vegeta was like, ha, gotcha. No! He was eating that wave up.
Did it!
Way to go, Gohan.
My man. I guess that's how they do it right there.
Incredible, Gohan! You did it!
Give the man a sensu bean.
Can't believe it! Cell's gone! We're saved!
Well, we don't have any sensu beans, but Dende will fix them up in no time! Let's get him to Dende!
Alright, let's go!
Hey, Vegeta, you need a hand?
I don't need your help, understand? You better stay away from me!
No, he's all upset because Gohan's stronger than him.
Fine.
Aw, oh, poor Vegeta. And his son just died.
Kakarot and his kid are finally out of reach. Damn you, Kakarot. How dare you die on me and in such a pathetic way?
I'm done fighting.
What the? What are those guys?
Mr. Satan! What? Where is Cell?
Huh? Cell? He's gone. I beat him.
What?
Those freaks are just prancing around with their flashy magic tricks. So I told them enough was enough, you know, and I went in there and I showed Cell who's boss.
Oh, but where are the others?
Thanked me and they went home.
Incredible! So you mean the Earth has been saved from Cell's reign of terror?
Well, that's right.
You heard it here first, folks. Earth has been saved! And it's all thanks to our hero, Mr. Satan!
He's the worst character. Him and then grown-up Gohan are just the worst.
It's okay. You're at Kami's lookout. It's over. Gohan took care of Perfect Cell. Everything's gonna be all right.
Gohan?
Yeah, he was unbelievably strong. Even you wouldn't be able to touch him.
You owe Krillin your thanks. He risked his life to save you once Cell spit you out.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I couldn't have just left you there.
Oh, I think I get it! You like her, don't you, Krillin? You like 18!
Don't blurt it out like that!
So what, little man? You want me to hold your hand or something? Is that what you want?
Get it, Krillin?
Hey, what's your problem? Is there any way to treat the guy that saved your life? Huh?
Calm down, Yamcha.
We need to focus. We have to get all the Dragon Balls and use them to revive Trunks and everyone else who was killed.
Right.
Why did it get dark all of a sudden?
Oh. What is that?
Please bring back all the people who were killed by Cell!
God, Yamcha's not the person to be doing this.
Consider it done.
Where am I?
Interesting. Still can't sense Goku's energy.
State your second wish.
Wait! Can't you bring back Goku?
I'm afraid not. Goku has already been brought back from the dead once before.
Can you send the Namekian Dragon Balls?
State another wish.
Well, there you go. He can't do it.
No. There's got to be a way. We can figure this out.
Hey, guys. It's me, Goku.
Goku?
I'm talking to you from Otherworld. Listen up. So, I
was talking to Bulma earlier, and she mentioned the fact that I've always got all these bad guys coming after me. And when you really think about it, it sucks how right she is. All that's to say, I think it's probably better for the Earth if I just stay here. Don't get me wrong, I'm not trying to make a heroic sacrifice or anything. I'm actually getting some special treatment here because I saved the Earth so many times. Normally when you die, you turn into a spirit. But I'm getting to keep my body. Plus, I've got plenty of super strong people from the past to keep me entertained. Which, I'm not gonna lie, is cool. That doesn't mean I don't feel marginally bad for Chi-Chi and Gohan. But you guys don't need to bring me back. Gohan's already way stronger than me now anyway, so you'll be fine.
Dad, that's not true.
Gotta go. Bye. Okay, and make sure to look me up or whatever when you die. Bye-bye.
You know, if you ask me, he seemed awfully happy and upbeat for a dead guy.
I grow tired of waiting. State your second wish.
Dude, Sharon about to go off.
Do you not have a wish?
That's right!
So what should we do? Are we going to wish for something?
Shinron! Can you make Android 17 and 18 human again?
That cannot do. The androids are far beyond the reach of my power.
Well, I guess it was kind of a long shot.
Why Android 17? I thought he was dead.
No. He was just brought back with the others, killed by Cell. So he's alive now.
Well, then can you at least remove the explosive devices that they have implanted in their bodies?
That I can do. There. The devices have been removed from their bodies. Farewell.
What a wasted wish.
Krillin, why would you wish for something like that?
Well, I felt bad for them, you know? I mean, who wants a bomb inside their body?
But why remove the device from 17's body, too?
Well, I thought 17 and 18 might be good for each other.
I don't think I'm ever going to understand it. This whole love thing.
That's why you're Namekian, Piccolo.
You idiot! 17 and I are brother and sister. I told you to leave me alone. And don't think I'm going to thank you for removing the bomb. Ever.
Later.
Hey, she said later. Maybe that means she wants to see you again, huh?
I have no idea what's going on.
I'd be a lot happier. I guess, if it weren't for the fact that Goku's not here.
Well, I think I'm going to head back. Chiaotzu's probably worried about me.
Right. I'm gonna get going, too.
So, Trunks, when are you heading back to the future?
I think I'll stay one more night and get some rest before leaving tomorrow.
All right. We'll see you off tomorrow, then.
Mr. Piccolo, are you gonna stay here now?
Yeah. That's the plan.
Would it be okay if I visited you every now and then?
Of course.
Bye, Mr. Popo. Bye, Dende.
Stop by whenever you want.
Yeah, but now the boy's gotta go home and tell his mother that Gurky's dead. Oh, jeez.
My father?
Oh, yeah. Trust me. He was pretty upset when you were killed. He flipped out and went all berserk on Cell.
Wow. My father? He did that?
So, yeah, I guess that's the end of the Cell saga. I'm assuming. I guess now we're going to go into like a little intermission like we did in between Frieza and Cell and all that good stuff. Bunch of side missions and everything. Oh, a lot of cutscenes in this one. Chi-Chi. So sad.
I'm off.
Goodbye, Trunks. Good luck in your future.
He should be able to handle everything no problem. How strong he's gotten.
Thanks. I'll do my best. You guys take care of yourselves.
Have a safe trip back.
Take it easy.
Later.
Oh, his dad actually said goodbye to him. That's sweet. Vegeta does have a heart.
Hey, it's me, Goku.
God, stupid.
With Cell totally gone, Earth is finally at peace once again. Hard to believe that was 7 years ago. I can't help but wonder what everyone's up to. Well, look at that! Gohan's as tall as me now. I'd love to go a few rounds with everyone again. Stay tuned for the next episode of Dragon Ball Z Galactic Showdown with the mighty Majin Buu. You really don't want to miss it, trust me.
And we got a trophy. Nice. Okay. Gun's hairstyle finally prodded Chi-Chi to ask a question.
Gohan, how long do you intend to keep that look?
Since Dad died, I've been doing a lot of thinking. Trust me, Mom, I have my reasons.
Well, suit yourself. But for the record, I much prefer your normal look to this gaudy Super Saiyan business.
I like the Super Saiyan look myself.
I'm sorry.
You know, you get bigger with each passing day. And you look more like your father, too.
You think so?
Your fashion choices are yours to make. Provided you keep up with your studies. Understand?
Yes, ma'am. Thank you. I'm not sure where to start. Maybe Piccolo can give me some good advice.
Hey!
Hello? Thank you.
Later.
Okay. So, I'm gonna end the episode here, guys. I might do some of the training stuff. Actually, let's, I want to take a gander at that real quick. Be right here. Come on, jump, man. There we go. Oh, it's like Super Dragon Flight. Recommended 45. Oh my god, dude. And a guided Masenko? Well, shoot. And a Kamehameha. Well, I'm about to. Yeah, I might do all this stuff off cam. Because, I mean. Yeah. Oh, recommended level. Oh, is this one? I can't do Super Rapid Fire Key Wave. Okay. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. That was the Cell Saga. We took Cell out with Gohan because, you know, he's a boss. Like I said, this is my favorite, this is my favorite character of the Dragon Ball series, his Team Gohan, when he took out, Cell, and then they just make him just awful in the next series, you'll see. But, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit the thumbs up button and subscribe for future content. Remember, guys, stay frosty.